Hello students, welcome back to the computer class. In the previous video, we have seen how to close a paint. Yes, how to close a paint and how to save a drawing. Is it not? So, now today we are going to see how to start a new drawing in Microsoft Paint. And we are also going to see how to open an existing drawing. Alright? Now, to start a new drawing in Microsoft Paint, we just have to click the paint button and then click the new option. Okay, you'll find there's a paint button or you can say a file. Okay, I'm going to show you file. Click on file and then you'll have to click on the new option. Alright, if you have not saved the picture, okay, that you are drawing, paint will display a message box, okay, one message box pops out, okay, and the message box asks you if you want to save the drawing or not, okay, so if you want to save a drawing, you just have to click on save or select save. If you don't want to save a drawing, say don't save, it is as per your choice. So in this way you can start a new drawing, okay, in your Microsoft Paint. Okay, I'll show this, okay, practically. Next is opening an existing drawing. Suppose your drawing is saved on your computer or your laptop, and how are you going to open it? For that sake, okay, you just have to click the paint button or file. Okay, and then click the open option. Once you click on the open option, then the open dialog box appears. Look for the drawing you want to open in Paint, which is saved on your computer, in whatever, whichever file that you have saved, document that you have saved. Select the drive and the folder. Select the drawing and then click the open button. This will open the drawing in Paint. Okay, in this way you the drawing will open in Paint. So in this way you can open an existing drawing. Okay, now I will show you how to do it. Okay, first let us see how to start a new drawing. Okay, so you open your Paint. So your paint looks somewhat like this. Okay, so you'll go to file. Okay, and you'll say, okay, so if you see here, go to paint or file and then click on new option. If you have not saved the picture then you are that you're drawing, paint will display. So suppose for that sake I need to draw one drawing. Okay, say for example I'll draw a star. I'll draw this diamond. I'll draw this shapes, okay, and I'll color this first, okay. Now go to file, okay, say new, click on new, okay, and once you click on new, what will happen? It will take some time, okay. Wait a minute. See, once you click on new, then this dialog box comes out. Do you want to save the changes to this made to this this thing? You'll say save, okay, and then I will save it, okay. Say picture 3, 4. Picture 3, 4. Okay. And I'll say, and save it in documents and say save. So once I say save, then this new document comes in. So now in this new, you can draw whatever you want. So first you need to save that existing drawing. And when you say file and when you say new, and then the dialog box comes. After you save it, what will happen? Your new page on Paint appears. So in this way, you can make open the new page in Microsoft Paint. Is that fine? Second that we have seen is opening an existing drawing. Suppose you want to open an existing drawing which you have saved on your computer. What you need to do, students? Okay, so what you need to do? Okay, open this Microsoft Paint. Go to File, click on File, say Open. Okay, click on Open. Once you click on Open, okay, wait for a minute. Okay, so let us see when you click on Open what comes. It's taking some time. Wait a minute. Okay, so when you say File, Open, then this dialog box appears. Now you have to see in whichever document, in whichever folder you have saved your documents. Say Documents. So I have saved my things in Documents. So click on Documents, scroll down, search for the picture that you have saved today. Picture 3-4. So this is the one which I have saved, isn't it? Double click on it. So this gets opened. Okay, so in this way, you know, you can open an existing drawing. Okay, so in this way you can open an existing drawing. So what did I do, students? Go to File. Okay, say Open. Once you say Open, this dialog box comes. Then you have to see in whichever folder you have saved your your picture. So go to, I have saved in Documents. So click on Documents and then click on this picture. Okay, so this picture opens which you have saved. So in this way you can open an existing drawing that you have saved on your computer or the laptop. Okay, thank you students for today. That's all for today. I hope you all have understood what we have dealt with. Okay, so we have seen today how to start a new drawing, okay, and how to open an existing drawing. Okay, thank you students, have a nice day. God bless you all.